There is a brother here, Thomas, who will accept Islam, so I'm requesting Thomas to come on the stage. And my neighbor's son, who is an Alawi, is from the Ulad of Sayyidina Ali radiallahu ta'ala Islam.
Subhanallah.
We wanted to show Thomas the brotherhood of Islam and make him take Shahada in a public gathering like this. So repeat after me, Thomas. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Illallahu.
وَأَشْهَدُ وَأَشْهَدُ
أَنَّ
سَيَّدَنَا
مُحَمَّدًا
عَبْدُهُ
وَرَسُولُهُ
صَلَّى اللَّهُ
عَلَيْهِ وَآلِهِ
وَسَلَّمْ.
Allahu Akbar. Ya Rasulullah. Ya Rasulullah. Hajjar ya. Ya Ali.
I give Thomas the Muslim name of Abdul Hay.
Subhanallah.
In relation to the Sayyid Abdul Hay al Kattani.
Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar! Ya Rasulullah! Hajjariyar! 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 Ya Ali! Ya Ghaziyazim!
میلاد کا فیضان دیکھ لیں
کہ جب سبحان اللہ
حاضر ہوئے تو اس وقت کفر کا اندھیرا تھا تو سرکار کے آنے سے کفر ایمان میں بدل گیا اور آج سرکار کی میلاد کی محفل کی برکت دیکھ لیں محفل میں آنے سے سرکار کی میلاد کی محفل میں آنے سے ایک غیر مسلم مسلمان ہو گیا یہی اصلی وجوہات میلاد شریف کی and these are the real purposes of Mawlid Nabi صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم. You can see علامہ صاحب how they tried with this person, this brother now to come to Islam and look in this gathering of Milad Nabi صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم that this special gathering and it's what a place to accept Islam and we congratulate the brother and all of us inshallah will congratulate him at the end as well and this is a great achievement for this brother as well to come to Islam and Allah is amongst the brotherhood as well, he's amongst like all of us, like our brother as well. And this is the point we are trying to bring forward that Milad al Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the Mawlid al Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that this is the blessings of this. That you come to such gatherings and a ghair Muslim become Muslim as well. And these are the barakat of Mawlid al Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And this is why.
Allahu Akbar! Ya Rasulullah! Hajjar ya! Ya Ali!
Masak-e Ala Hazrat!
Ya Allah!
In the last 5 minutes in the building the whole day.
Ya Rasulullah! Ya Rasulullah! Allahu Akbar! Ya Rasulullah! Hajjariyan! 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 Ya Ali! Ya Ghaziyazim! Zindabad!
Allah!
Hazrat!
without even the langar eating, they're still okay at the end of the jalsa. Normally as the time goes by, they die out of it. But this, mashallah, is good news to see that this is barakat of milad. Even when you're coming to the end of the jalsa, still, you're still pumped up and more nari now than the one in the beginning. And may Allah keep all of you in this same zawq and shawq.
Mustafa. Sabhi ke ranjo gham